fireworks in a new city. The castle was alight above this crowded street, and I thought to myself, there's nowhere I'd rather be. She took me by the hand as we moved along, up to the club where my friends had gone. And when we arrived, it was warm inside, so she disappeared to redesign. And when she came back, I had to stop and stare at this beautiful girl that was standing there. So I missed her breath and I skipped a beat, then I bought her a drink and we proceeded to meet. What's your name, girl? How do you spell it? Gonna need to remember this one, I can feel it. Got a new purpose and I need to know, what makes you tick? What makes you grow? She's got a beautiful heart and a beautiful mind, and enough drive to make me think I lost mine. That's enough, please, I'm down for the count. Those eyes were enough to knock me out. So the night wore on and I fell a little more for the girl I just met on the other side of the world, with the short, short hair and a mischievous smile. And now she never let her best friend out of her sight. But like all good things, they drew to a close. The hours had passed and it was time to go. So we part ways with a glint in our eyes and swiftly return to our different lives. She's got her world and I got mine, but I'd sure like to see it just one more time. Time may pass and this may fade, but I'll remember it with a smile either way. So what's your game, girl, and how do you play it? How do I make it further than this? If I still went and bought that ticket, would you still be waiting at the other end?